Delegate, do you want?
Oh, and delegate refill is similar to mine. I think that's why he struck it so that I can go forward. But
he's such an agile.
Yeah. Yes, thank you, Mr. Chairman. Yes, his bill is actually more comprehensive than mine, so I thought that it was appropriate to go ahead and have mine struck, and then I'm going to sign on to co-patron his. And again, Liz is someone who I have known for years, and she has brought this to my attention, and I believe that this is a way that we can actually address her problem and other people's problems so that she can have access to her elderly father. So thank you.
All right, is there anybody else here speak in favor of the bill? Come on up. Thank you for being here. Introduce yourself and offer your testimony.
Hi, good afternoon. I'm Colleen Miller from the Disability Law Center of Virginia. We do support this legislation. We think a lot of times these restrictions are put in place by well-meaning guardians, but there are a lot of times we've seen for our own clients where they've been in, they've really been in use of the flood. Thank you.
Have you been able to see how the 2016 law has been applied?
I have not. I don't have any statistics on that.
The issue that a lot of us have, because we spend so much time working this issue, which I think is reflective of this subcommittee's recognition of the importance of this issue. And we tried so many approaches and we landed on that language that we all sort of thought was the best way to do it, in conjunction with Delegate Toscano's bill from 3 years ago that created a better cause of action for elder abuse. And so normally before we revisit that, we'd like to see how it plays out. That bill's only been in effect now for 18 months or so.
No, okay? I don't have access to that anymore.
All right, thank you for being here. Come on up, introduce yourself and offer your testimony.
My name is Davis Creek. I work at the Virginia Poverty Law Center. We also support this bill. One of the things we do at the Poverty Law Center is we run a senior legal helpline. I do get calls with people asking about